Hello. So, I'm not going to be doing this as a stream, but rather just I'm going to be playing the game. So, I've been away for a while, and part of the reason is actually because I had a seizure at work, and I was hospitalized for about 2 weeks. And so I've kind of just been, like, you know, dealing with that. I am taking medicine for it, obviously. My cat's here. But I just want to let you guys know I'm okay. Another part of the reason is just because I don't know, for some reason, like, if just being honest, sometimes I just kind of disappear. I think you guys have noticed. But, yeah. Anyway, with that out of the way, I'm going to be playing some Crash Bandicoot 4. I will be going back to Twilight Princess, and I'm going to be streaming that. But, in the meantime, oh, my alarm. I'm current on Owl House, the season, you know, the three specials for season three were just incredible. Anyway, not what I'm here for. So, just going to... Alright, hold up. I kind of want to just create a new file, actually. Shit. Oh, save spots. There we go. Let's just delete that. Destroy slot data. I'm gonna go with the modern. You know, why not? I don't know, maybe I should have played the first three games before jumping into this one. I do have the trilogy, so like I could play them, but I'm not super familiar with them from a narrative standpoint. Anyway, it's about time. Wasn't there like a fourth Crash game already? I don't know if I'm just imagining it, but I thought there was a fourth Crash game. Actually, I'm gonna be searching this up real quick. Oh, no time for that. Let's start. Okay, that's neat. I have played a little bit of this game at my girlfriend's house, so I do remember some of it, like the double jumping in there, and I have a feeling that when I try to play the original Crash games, I'm gonna end up double jumping, like trying to double jump, and just like falling into a pit.
Crash! Quickly, we must go.
In a moment, I'm breaking boxes. Gotcha. Okay, it's nothing up there. Okay. Whoa. And now we've entered Sonic Adventure 2. Also, when I was trying to play it at my girlfriend's house, the input lag on our TV was actually pretty bad. So, like, at first I thought there was just, like, an insane, like, delay in the controls. But, playing it here, it seems fine. So I think she just has to, like, change the settings on her TV to, like, game mode. And that'll probably, like, at least alleviate it a bit. So, I don't know. Okay, there we go. The first of many deaths. Complete. Yeah, whatever. And gems and skins. Sent you flying. Okay, come on. There we go. Double jump. I'm using an Xbox controller, so I have to find out where B is. Well, he's pissed. All right. Run away! Whoa. I missed that. At least there was a checkpoint there. There we go. Oh, was that just thunder? I might actually have to stop recording soon. Probably have to stop because I don't want any power outages messing up my new PC. Yeah, about that.
Unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp.
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master!
Damn unstoppable!
Ride your bike, you have fun with your ray guns or whatever.
Hasten your steps! By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us, and we will prevail.
Everybody get that? Alright, dimensional map. And we're going on to the second area. Okay. I'll keep playing for a little bit. A real grind.
So we need the other masks.
Crash has a habit of face planting. I just noticed that.
Behold the aforementioned putts. Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. A backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. Come ready to rock.
Weapon of mass percussion. I want something like that. let's see. Oh, misjudged that. Let's try it again. There we go. Ah, shut up. In particular, I played this part when I was over at my girlfriend's. Shut up. I did kind of joke about it being basically just Sonic Adventure 2, but like, it is definitely different than that game. Yeah, it's rail grinding, but the mechanics are like entirely different, so. Ah, okay. Okay, so I can't just... Thunder is getting closer, so after this level, I think we're going to stop. Okay. So yeah, I think that's been long enough. And going to make sure all my, you know, make sure my computer's shut down. And yeah. Go back to the thing. I am really tired. The medicine does cause a bit of drowsiness, so, you know. Yeah, just, I don't know, just gotta deal with it. Anyway. Should probably just stop recording before I do any of that. Okay. Have a good night, everybody.